Hello everyone. In a few minutes we're having a meeting with the ECR group in the European Parliament explaining the situation in Ukraine. Thanks to Bert-Jan Ruizen, Member of Parliament for the European Union. He gave me this chance. You know, and this will be my last tour or my last speech for politicians, and afterwards I'm trying to go back to the farm, you know, to start the planting season.